Autobot, come this way!
These uncivilized weapons belong in the hands of the Gaijin.
Nonetheless.
Who among you chooses to be the first to taste my bullet? This weapon belongs in the hands of barbarians. It is clear that the box is controlled by demons.
I cannot outrun my enemy in this mud!
Such a rifle forces me to embrace accuracy over firing.
Who among them will dare face me now?
Future bring only defeat. I do not desire the flavor, only the power it imbues within me. You will burn for all eternity! No matter how heavy the burden, I will gladly bear it!
We must unite against this new threat.
This shield will help protect us in battle. and ashes are all that remain. Nothing could survive such a blast. Spirits of my ancestors are with me! There is no escape from the flames. I stand before you, ready to die. Begin the barrage, robot. Such crude methods prove effective. Ashes are all that remain. You will burn for all eternity. There is no escape from the flames. Even in greater numbers, you will fall before me. Such crude methods prove effective. Nothing could survive such a blast. You will be blown from the very face of the earth! Dust and ashes are all that remain. Nothing could survive such a blast. Sins will not go unpunished. I was raised to be a warrior. Fire from the sky will soon engulf this area. Feel no shame to die in battle. Perhaps the spirits of our ancestors wrestle for control of the box. Your touch offends me. In air, a weapon appears. To remain in one spot is tactically dangerous. We must keep moving.
Let's go to her. Paradox must be.
crude methods will affect them.
This was unfortunate.
As the gates to Agartha opened, the four heroes were rewarded with riches beyond imagination. From that day forward, they knew that Samantha would keep them safe. Forever.
You're getting everything wrong. I told you before that her eyes should be blue.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But you don't even know how to play properly. Girls don't know enough about zombies.
What's the choice of a shooting? Make sure the windows are locked before you come down to the basement.
We'd better do what your dad says. I didn't even get my turn.
Tomorrow, Eddie, you get to make the rules. I promise. Come on, Fluffy.
I wish the heroes in our stories were real, Sam.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay. My dad says he has a plan.